Wayne's flying his Avata, enjoying this absolutely beautiful Badlands area. Oh, and where is he? There he is. You see him? There he is. He's a 70-year-old dude. He's climbing the rocks, making his way up to get his $2,000 Avata. 2,000 bucks when you buy all the batteries. Left side of the red rocks. Left side, Wayne. This side. He has troubles with left and right. You're almost there. Oh, hang on. It's over here. He nailed these red rocks. The Avata doesn't climb very fast at full speed. It just smacked it and went down on the side. I found it with my FPV drone. Hey, hang on, let me see. Yeah, let me see. There he is. Hold it up.
Got the Avata, yay! Live to see another day. Battery still intact? Oh, then it's down farther. You got the battery? Oh, perfect. You don't come down this way. It's too steep. Oh, it better not have a scratch on it. That thing has got lots of protection. Beep, 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 beep. Be careful. It is steep. I'm looking almost.
Yeah, this is 40. Loose dirt, too.
Oh, it is. It's just all sand dirt, like sand hills. So. At least it's dry.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
You should be able to turn around there and look at where you're going. Some of them, those really nasty ones, those are in deep. That's how steep it is. There comes Wayne. Keep your head low. There you go. You're almost there. I came up the valley.
Put the camera up with this video.